Right, so we are back with some Final Fantasy 16 here. We got some work to do, alright? We just beat Bahamut. A whole bunch of crap happened. And now we are doing whatever the hell we gotta do next. Can I go that way? No, I can't go that way. Whee! Jumping around!
Did you see the pad that got pulled
into
the
god, did you see that? Oh my god, it's crazy. Jump down the stairs!
Did you see that? Tell me you saw that.
What's up, Otto?
Otto. How fares the realm?
The realm? Oh, she's just fine. As long as you look past the fat storms at Mother Crystals and her skies are a roiling cesspit.
And Gav?
He's with your uncle in the Free Cities, helping Mid with her project. Sent an owl their way the moment the winds turned foul. Still waiting on a reply, though.
Do you have any good news?
Well, that depends on your definition of good.
All right, fine. What do you suggest we do?
Oh, no, I'm just the messenger. I'll leave the scheming to those more suited to the task. Could be that Lady Vivian and Old Tomes have their own thoughts on the current state of things. Could be that they don't. It certainly can't hurt to ask.
I suppose not.
What's this guy's problem? Why is he acting like a jerk? Do I have, like, bad auto relationship or something?
How is it that every one of your little excursions presages some inexplicable catastrophe? Not that you are to blame for the Dominion's fate. No one could have predicted the actions of the Crown Prince.
I'm sorry I couldn't save your home.
My countrymen are stronger than you think. A few toppled clock towers won't break their spirits. They'll be back on their feet in no time.
I hope so.
Look at us. Bluer than a pair of bog crabs. Tempting though it may be, sulking will not help us find a solution to this mess.
You believe there's one to be found?
I don't know. But I am certain we're more likely to find it if we first examine the facts.
Ah, the facts. Map time!
Beneath these darkened skies, fear and confusion reign over Valisthea. Oh, the lands around the fallen Mother Crystals had already begun to wilt for want of ether. But not like this. Crystals that filled wells and fueled furnaces, now nothing but pretty shards of rock.
Oh, man.
And those that hang from the people's necks cast nary a glimmer of light to keep the dark at bay.
So make fire!
It's only a matter of time before the common folk convince themselves that the end of days is upon us. Yet I fear a swift end is more than we can hope for. While most of the world thirsts for ether, the remainder drowns in it, spawning Akashic in droves. And amidst the hordes of mindless beasts, with magics as like to fail as function, even the strongest nation would falter.
Okay.
Rosaria and the Iron Kingdom teeter on the brink of collapse, while the tragedy in Twinside has all but paralyzed the Holy Empire. Dalmechia fares little better. Rumor has it the ministers fled the capital after the fall of Drake's Fang, leaving their beloved republic to crumble. Wood, meanwhile, moves in earnest. The Einherjar has been sighted off Storm. The world, in short, is in chaos. It would seem our civilization was nothing but a castle of sand.
What are you doing? Let me know if that played correctly. System. computer did a restart.
A castle of sand.
Not my best flourish, but it seemed fitting. The reports I've received are considerably more blunt in their appraisal. Without the protection of their nations, it will fall to the people to defend themselves against those who would take what is theirs.
Nice, thank you. Appreciate it.
To end one way.
Defending a farmhouse against a band of chocobo thieves is one thing.
Chocobo.
But pitchforks and palisades will do little to stall an army's advance. Should the King of Walu deign to invade, there would be none to stop him.
None but us.
All right, let's go talk to the old man. Jumpies, I'm doing jumpies.
Hear about the skies.
Is there anything you don't
about know? The about the skies.
It doesn't take a court astrologer to augur the obvious. As for what has disturbed the heavens, that, I believe, is a question the Fallen might be better placed to answer than I. And on the sixth day, did the gods tear the sun from the firmament, visiting darkness upon their prideful sons and daughters? But I dare say you remember your childhood lessons on the sins of Zemeckis only too well.
Huh.
You think they're connected? That Ultima was one of the gods responsible?
Well, he has certainly exhibited powers that we mortals would associate with the divine.
There is nothing divine about him.
But he wouldn't be the first god of whom that could be said, now would he? Yet for all the fairy tales that tell of the sins, there is almost nothing in the way of actual historical accounts. Had I the journal of Moss the Chronicler, I may have been able to tell you more, but alas, I fear all remaining copies have been lost to time. You will forgive me, I hope?
Certainly not. Because there is nothing to forgive. Even without this journal, you've provided us ample wisdom. And we will always be grateful for it.
Nice.
Perhaps Otto will be more inclined to share his thoughts when he hears what the others had to say.
I love walking. Jumping, going to talk to Otto. Here we go.
Clive, we have a problem.
Only one. That would be a first.
It would. Actually, there are three. We had as many owls arrive while you were at the shelves. Martha's got a cache at her gates, and talk of monsters roaming the hills outside of Northreach has put the wind up Isabel and her lot.
And don't forget Dalimil. Lubor says the village was raided by bandits.
When it rains,
it fucking pours. The Cursebreakers are spread thin, taking stock of the damage in the Dominion. And even if I could get word to all of them, I doubt they'd get here in time to make any real difference. Which means there's only two people who can.
Me Jill and I. Me.
Let them know we're on our way.
Do I need potions? I do.
Did you see that? Tell me you saw that.
Gotta go buy some potions. Then we'll go do these missions. Probably gonna kill a bunch of things.
Clive.
Go on then. You'll not find a better price than that.
Is that all?
Is that all? He ain't got nothing. All right, map time. All right, let's go do this one first. The Dollar Mill Inn. Holy crap, dead people everywhere? Jeez Louise.
Sid. Your new companion appears much more formidable than your uncle. Should I be worried?
Jill. Clive has told me much about you.
All lies, I'm sure.
Your Stolas said that Dalamil has a bandit problem.
Indeed. Although, you're a little late. They left with our food and gil days ago.
Any idea where they went?
The desert's a big place. Your guess is as good as mine. But the fact is, I have more immediate concerns.
What did you say to me? What did you say?
Uh-oh.
Ah, as if by magic. Let's just say we've yet to reach a consensus about how to solve. And at this rate, it won't be the actions of the bandits which. I've tried reasoning with a dissenting part.
Perhaps we could talk to them.
What makes you think they'll listen to me?
What makes you think they won't?
She makes a fair point, Sid. And you won't have wasted much.
Suppose we just follow the shouting.
You wouldn't talk like that if it had been your men whose throats were slit. Blood for blood, it's the only way. We hire mercenaries and have them mount the bandits' heads on our walls as a lesson to the rest.
And what happens when those mercenaries are slaughtered like your men? Are you going to hire more? We're better off using that coin to buy food and and you cannot fill it.
But what happens when they come back?
That's enough. Any more of this, and I'll throw you out myself. Come back when you're ready to talk like...
Great.
Victor. What's he doing here?
Sid. And
I was about to ask you...
Kostnis is in chaos. The Briar's Kiss here in Dalamil... is the only place I was here to do just that, when Master Lubor told me of his
Who are those people?
Those were the thorns in Lubor's side. It's these accursed skies.
Oh
the darkness
my
is
god.
Enough to pour an entire...
We're still working on the skies. Perhaps we can find us a...
I hope so.
Someone just tell me the problem and tell me what monsters to kill. Tell me the problem, and I'll give you a solution!
So, you see my predicament?
No.
What I saw was a room full of people who were angry and would have left to smolder.
My thoughts exactly. What? Both sides wish to protect their homes and livelihoods, if only they could agree on how.
And if there's one thing bandits like...
What would Sid the Outlaw suggest?
We'll kill the people for free. And then they can go buy food.
Well, if it were my namesake, he'd let them choose for themselves and be on hand to pick up the pieces when it all went wrong.
That sounds like a recipe for disaster.
A recipe for disaster is precisely what it is. While it's plain neither Conrad nor Natalie will countenance, it may still be possible to make them doubt that... before presenting,
and that would be
to pool our resources and save the...
When all that fear and anger can be...
It appears we have a plan of... Victor, pay Conrad a visit. See if you can't...
As you wish.
Your face... Don't worry. Victor and I will do most...
Play along.
Oh,
what he means
God.
To say is yes.
Picture it, Conrad. Here she is. The Lady of the Spear herself.
He's lying.
Conrad, may I introduce you to Jane?
A pleasure.
As I told you, I summoned the commander here from...
Victor says that there aren't any men left to hire.
True as the crystals cracked. Nobles came and claimed every last one worth his salt. And not just from... You know of the seven high houses? There must be 2 score swords assigned. Granted, we have a few boys left. If it's boys you're looking for...
Look at her acting tough.
Well, Conrad, are you saying that Dalamil's finest cannot defend this town? That a band of beardless youths could better have...
Absolutely not. We'll show those...
Wow, we did it! We lied!
I can't believe that actually worked.
Conrad's not what... And there's a reason why I had you do the talking and...
Because I can't lie.
My shop.
If I had my pickaxe, I would...
I mean, it may still be possible to buy something.
Ah, here he is now. Natalie, allow me to introduce Lord Underhill of Rundalar's prestigious League of Merchants.
Underhill?
I was just telling the good lady of our
Lord
conversation,
of the Rings,
my lord. And how you were lamenting the state of the capital.
Lubor says that not only are the granaries almost empty, but that...
Indeed, certainly that is the case. The nobles in the capital are buying up the city's stocks of barley.
Oh, yes, all the barley.
Wine. It is only a matter of time before the peasants...
It is worse than I thought. If what Lord Under... And while I applaud your endeavors to which means that now, more than ever... If our humble town is to endure...
All right. If it will help to... But you needn't have gone through this...
She knew I was lying.
Thank you, Clive. Your performance...
She saw right through.
I didn't say it was good. Merely that it... Now, my scouts should be returning shortly. Meet me back...
Why do I have to meet you back there? We're standing together now. I swear, look, it's going to be walked to where he is.
Entirely necessary.
I don't know. Conrad seemed quite taken with you.
Mummy, I'm scared.
Oh, I'm ruined.
Good news. Both Conrad and Natalie have some with time.
Time no longer appears to be the luck.
I take it your scouts found them.
Technically, it would be the bandits who found my scouts.
Oh, no.
All of them.
You're not serious.
They don't just want food, they want the whole damn town.
I have a favor to. I'm told the bandits march in 2 groups, one from the south and one from the desert.
Very well. Jill and I will meet.
The rest, my friend, the city shall fight. The stakes, I concede, are high.
That is a lot of faith to put into those who had their...
Then it will be for us to see that they're...
I thought you might say...
We'll hold them off for as long as we can.
And we will do...
All right. Time to go beat some guys up.
No women folk have come to welcome us.
I'll take that one.
It's all yours.
They mean to overwhelm us.
Ah, a mage! We don't do that around these parts. Oh, Jesus.
Stay down.
magic shields. Ooh, more? Come on, all of you. Are you kidding me? That hit me? All right, whatever, bro. On the back end there. Oh, wow. Look at all this good stuff.
The townspeople. Could they have held out?
I don't hear any fighting.
Then we should hurry.
Good job. You did great too. Hooray!
Natalie, you did well out there.
Without you, there would have been no... You saved us, Conrad.
We all saved.
Well done. Well done.
Conrad seems to have had it.
I'd say they both...
I take it from your presence that our visitors from the plan worked. Granted, it only took an army of blood...
Come now, Victor. Why quibble?
We are united. As for you, Sid...
I'll take that as a compliment.
Hooray! All right, two more things to go.
So,
all right, this one next.
This man's gonna die if we don't get him to a healer.
That sucks. Got no healers here, bruh. Oi, Martha!
And you, Clive.
Otto said he'd been attacked by a Kashyyyk.
Those skies are what happened. Not there were hundreds of them. Tried to storm them. The rest are still down there now. And while we have a few willing fighters holding... What do you think, Clive?
That we join them.
I thought you'd never...
Now, time to fight some crazies.
Fallen gate. Let the men know you come to...
We're on our way.
Do you think there are as many as Martha says?
More.
You don't think they've abandoned us, do you?
All right, we're in Phoenix, which is good. We got two bars. Jumping. Damn, you guys look tired. Yes! Let's go! What up, Nukem?
Clive, wounded.
Oh my god.
We deal with the Akashic.
It's over. All right. Spiders. Ah, the birds. Oh, you got me, spider! I wish. Apparently, the world is in turmoil, so I have to go help all my friends where bad things are attacking them. You know, story stuff. Oh, we need your help, Matt. Before, you used to go fight Odin. We need to do this and this.
These men don't have the look of hollow.
So I helped out the people in the desert. Now I'm here helping these people fight like monsters.
If you come to rob this place.
You are mistaken, my Lord Rosfield. We're here by Madame Martha's leave.
How do you know my name?
Forgive me, my lord. There wasn't time for introduction.
Wade, men. Where is your commander?
Sir Wade left earlier with a scouting party to find out where...
That's where we gotta go.
Take your wounded back to the... Martha will see you're looked after.
Now we gotta go find Wade. Who's probably fighting a Marlboro or something.
And to think you took them for thieves.
When did Wade and his men arrive?
Not long after Rosalith fell.
The guardians no, nothing else.
Shelter some of them that had lost their homes. They were making ready to leave just as the skies turned, and we agreed it was...
Martha! Trouble! The scouting party's almost at the lift, but they got a pack of Akashic snapping at their heels, and they got wounded with them! They're not gonna make it!
Damn it all!
We'll worry about them, Martha.
You look after everyone here. If any can still fight, send them to the lift.
I will. You two be safe.
Let's go.
My dogs.
Down the elevator we go. Come on, Jill, it's fun to jump. Oh no, is it Wade? Alright, Wade's okay. This guy's
Squire,
not.
I need you to get those who can still walk up the lift, but what about... I didn't... Sir.
Sir Wade.
Lord Rosfield. If you...
Martha seemed to think you might need... And by the looks...
We thought we could sneak by, but we didn't know there would be so many...
Behind you!
Uh-oh. Demon turtles!
Damn it! We need to get the engine to safety.
Do you think we can hold them off?
We can certainly try.
I think we can!
Are you with us, Sir Wade?
Always.
Then let's do our duty.
No! Crabs! Oh!
All right, big boy, you and me? Couldn't counter that. All right, we got the break here. Uh-oh, new enemies. Oh my god, that hit me from so far away. Why did that face the right way? That really ticks me off. Whoa, no counter there? Okay. Let's do it the old-fashioned way. Nice, nice. I don't know if we'll get a Chocobo battle. I hope we do, but I don't know, man. Yes, I do. They were all okay with that. You know, they understand. They messed with the wrong guy.
Is anyone hurt?
I don't think so.
And yet again, you've pulled me from the flames.
It would feel out of place unless it had, like, ridiculous armor for a chocobo.
You've never been one to shy away from danger, so...
I see you're all in one...
Martha!
Martha!
Is something wrong?
The lookout saw smoke coming from down East Pool Way.
A second horde.
Feel like finished.
Always.
Jill and I will make the east. You'll need to move the...
Don't you worry.
The moment my men are safe, I'll...
All right, cool. Good luck. Oh, my God. Why couldn't it be a movie? I have to walk there? Jeez. Come on, Jill, jump up and down.
My dogs, the law of them.
So, the one you're describing, I saw a scarecrow that looks like one. But otherwise, mages are usually disguised in, like, cloaks.
That's better.
Damn, that's a lot of goblins.
They're headed for the rest.
We have to slow them down. Martha and the others won't be ready.
Oh, hello. Hey, there's your demon chocobo. Sorry, Mr. Chocobo.
Damn, black screen. What was that about?
Something's coming.
Oh, this is a big boy.
Apologies, my lord. Did I miss anything?
Only the first round, Sir Wade. Shall we?
Nope, can't see, can't see. You know, we'll just crush him real quick. No problem. No biggie. It's really hard to see with all this crap here. Oh, I missed the pull. We'll do it the old-fashioned way. Piece of cake.
Anymore.
No. I think that was the last of them.
But it won't be long before the next lot arrive.
It won't be long,
then
Wade.
We'll wait for Martha's while we can.
What did you find out there?
The same as so.
Well? Wherever they came from, hopefully we'll have enough time. How many of your men? A damn sight.
It was a heart. It's not a matter of if the Horde will be back.
But when?
But when. And the inn here affords a good view of the land, and is easily defendable.
Good stuff, Wade. Good stuff.
You'd have more men to guard the rep.
Well, when you put it like that.
Quest complete! All right, one more. Hey, level up. Let's get. Ooh, guardian scarf. Displayed in Clive's chambers. In my chambers.
My lord, there's someone.
Oh, Oscar. Who do you want me to meet? Who are you, Oscar?
It is an honor to make your acquaintance, Lord Rossfield. I am Oscar.
I was about to say, is he the guy's son from the beginning? Murdoch. Wow, the Lord Commander's son.
I wasn't aware the Lord Commander had children.
Oh, he didn't. But his brother,
all right.
My father did. I am Sir Rodney's nephew.
Well, go on then. It's not for me to...
Yes. If it pleased you, my Lord Marquis, might you take me as your squire? I would learn the duties of a shield from the finest.
Look at this guy.
But I am a shield no longer, and spending time in the company of an outlaw hardly seems a fitting education.
My Aunt Hannah once told me that a man is not... You have accomplished much since taking on the mantle of... And I would sooner serve under an honorable... Not that Sir Wade and the other guardians...
It's all right, Wynne. There is only so much the boy can learn from me, my...
But a squire...
Would that really be you were a squire once?
I don't need a squire.
Know that I'll show you as much leniency as your uncle showed me.
I would not have it any other way.
What? Whatever, dude. I'm gonna fast travel. If you can fast travel, you're allowed to hang out with me. But I'm going over here. See you later.
First we find Isabel.
First we buy potions.
Welcome, welcome. I do like a customer who knows what he wants.
She's in the dirt over here?
I saw it with my own eyes. The whole of Orifa.
I can't do it.
Yeah, exactly. You're not carrying my horse around, dude.
My lord.
We received the dame's message. There have been sightings of strange creatures.
With the blue eyes. Yeah, they've taken so many. Akashic.
Ultima's thralls. So this was the right one to save for last. This is the toughest one.
Then we'll look for her.
More arrived from the capital this morning.
The two soldiers were carrying another.
He didn't have any legs.
Madame, please.
Half the garrison's been slaughtered by those things. We lost the captain this very morning.
We've tried requesting reinforcements, but there's been no word from the capital or the Dominion in days!
Oh no!
What more would you have us do?
I would have you do your duty. Those at the Vale look to me for protection. And protect them I shall. Because they are my charges.
Crawler! My duty. Don't worry! I got this!
In case you have forgotten, the people of this town are your charges.
Oh, one of my favorite moments of all time.
They are your people. Your sisters.
You guys left one crawler over here.
Your lovers. So you have a choice. Lay down your sword and watch as they are slaughtered, or take it up and do what is right.
She speaks the truth, you know. This here, it's all we have.
What we have left is our life.
Not if we don't have to. Look, there's a cart.
Let's go get drunk and then go fight monsters. Yeah, just get the hell out of the way. Let me fight him.
It was a noble effort, but I thought you might still need some support.
I'd like you to consider my needs.
What we need to consider?
The way the survivors speak of them, one would think they appeared... and perhaps they did.
Oh, I gotta go talk to them? Oh my god.
That thing...
Hey, buddy. Got messed up, huh?
Did you see the creatures that attacked you?
Ultima goons.
They came out of nowhere.
It kind of appeared like, "Fwa!"
First, then me,
and they're like, the one guy has this like scythe, and he's like, "Fwiff!"
Do you remember?
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
The road from Oriflam.
They got red bars above them. It says like level 35 or something.
It's all right.
Spectre and stuff. I got you. Don't worry.
It's all right.
My family.
You're a pikeman, yes?
I've got family and more, and a pack of them glowing
glowing things.
Leave that to us.
At least we have an idea of where the thralls are now.
Perfect. Oh my god, 400 yards. Zoom out the camera. Jeez Louise. Okay.
You're safe now.
I assume you have a plan?
Need to find out.
Was all they could do to escape. Just left the bodies there in the flood.
Oh wow, Axel, you're so lucky. I believe this is where the farm is.
Come on.
I hope it's still here. Maybe this isn't the right farm. Yeah, no scarecrows. Maybe it's not this farm, it's a different farm. Giant dragon guy out there, that's interesting. Alright. Bad stuff's about to go down.
Look. I see them. With me!
Stay down!
Should I prime?
No. Save your strength.
Where's the other magic user? There it is. Oh, Jesus. What's up, big boy? Ooh, I got the button presses, bro. Don't try that on me. Get the big one ready for ya. All right, Twirgle went crazy. Oh, I missed it. Oh, I missed it again. Yeah, let's go. Really? Not close enough for the big bull, huh? Ooh. I ain't never seen that before. Ooh. So, Axel, I am always here to answer these questions, and I put these videos up on YouTube for posterity, so please, I always love the cat questions you have for me. So how often do I clean the litter box? I usually clean it about every week and a half.
I'd say we've done what we can for the time being.
Roughly. That's like a full clean.
Then we should let it.
Sometimes I scoop more often than that, but like a full like dump out and clean, week and a half. I got two cats, though.
You have the town's thanks.
Love these questions.
Don't thank us yet. There will be more.
Oh, we shall. Isn't that right?
Yes.
Isn't that right, maybe. Captain?
The carrot.
Philippe here has convinced most of the men.
Hearing that the Dame would look kindly on any man who committed himself to the tasks.
Your cat poops a lot.
One of the most selfless of motives, I'll admit. Whatever it takes, eh?
How often do you do it?
Now, me and the people I love. Now, if you don't mind, I have sentries to post.
Sentries to post.
Lest like, father, like, son.
Oh, that was perfect.
but it has solved.
Every other day? How many litter boxes do you have?
Our friends seem to have things under control. For now, at least.
I have three litter boxes in the house. I did have more cats. Are we done here now? We're done? Think about getting another box, bro. Spread it out. Well, for me, at one point, I had four cats, so I had two, and we upgraded to three.
Thanking you for your timely intervention. How is it you always manage to arrive at just the right?
The other thing we do is that, like one's in my office, so if I have to close the door, they need somewhere else to go.
Let's see. Storm's still crying out for Mother Crystals. The nations are still in chaos. And the skies are still the color of a kick in the kidneys 2 days on. So,
right.
All right, Otto, Clive, get over it.
We knew this was going to happen. Well, not the bleeding skies part, but you take my point. Now's the time to visit the infirmary. Taya says your brother's awake.
Those auto cleaners. I have a friend who has the one that scoops by itself. And actually, Regina's sister has it, too. And, you know, they swear by it. It's like $300, though, so I'm not spending that much money. But apparently it just spins, scoops itself, and
so
then you empty out the tray.
Sylvester, but Olivier.
They are pretty big.
As Ultima's puppet. And when Dion learned of this, he sought to slay the fiend.
Ah, my brother's good.
Only for his father to take the spear that would have freed him.
Damn.
Enough to drive a man to madness.
Small wonder he hasn't stirred. I would be afraid to wake.
It is a space station poop thing.
I reached out to him sooner. Warned
no electric water fountain.
Ultima posed.
We had that for a while, now, and the cats didn't really like go nuts for it.
Our prince lie broken.
Regina wants to get another one though, so we
do
might one day. They do like it, but
what do you know?
Do they always
Ultima?
Like it? I don't know. It's nice, though.
Very little, I'm afraid.
Glad that we're finding out about the big bad of the game, and I'm talking about, you know,
18 years ago, as I lay buried beneath the rubble of Phoenix Gate, it was not death who came for me, but another. And it was while in my rescuer's care,
auto feeder,
I first
nice.
Heard of Ultima. I've been chasing his shadow ever since. Ultima is driven by some deep, dark purpose, and for whatever reason, it would seem you are crucial to his designs. He will stop at nothing to have you, even if that means toppling an empire.
But why me? What possible use could I be to such a creature?
That is one of many answers that have eluded me. Yet.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you still need to put new water in the fountain.
For a reason.
But it just runs the water and it gives them like a place to drink, at least the ones I'm familiar with.
An icon. Nigh limitless power that is at once acutely limited. I wield fire, and only fire.
And I only ice. 8 wardens for 8 elements. You, Clive.
You do everything.
You are different. You're special. Your abilities begin with the flames of Ifrit. But they do not end there. The fact Ifrit can even exist goes against everything we thought we knew of dominance. Perhaps Ultima has been waiting for one such as you, whose potential is truly limitless.
I've encountered that thing several times now. If it or he, as you say, needs me, why hasn't he claimed me as he did the boy?
Were I to hazard a guess, I'd say the two of you are somehow incompatible. His mind's not properly attuned to your body.
His mind?
His mind?
Mind, awareness, spirit, call it what you wish. But I believe Ultima to be an embodiment of the concept. This is why I struggle and fail to contain him here inside me.
I'm sorry.
He definitely is.
With every setting sun, I feel my strength wane. And though the Phoenix's flames mend the prison I have made for Ultima, they do so at a cost. We must find a means to bring an end to him before I meet my own.
What were you thinking?
It was that or let him take Clive. And I've always had a soft spot for my brother.
But that doesn't mean you should sacrifice yourself to save me.
Yeah, Clive, yell at him. That's the thing to do right now.
Joshua.
Dude's coughing up blood.
Clive, it's Gav. There's an army of Akashic at the gates of Canver.
That place isn't close to where I am right now, is it? I mean, I can fast travel, you know, because I'm me, but...
Well, what's the short of it?
Don't tire, told you. The capital of the Free Cities is under siege by an army of monstrosities. The City Guard are doing their best to stem the tide, but numbers ain't on their side.
What of Lord Byron and Mid? Were they able to escape?
No, but they're all right for now. They're hiding with Gav at midship.
We have to get them out of there.
And we shall. Otto, prepare a stolas. Tell Gav to stay exactly where he is.
Understood.
Vivian, what's the swiftest route to the Free Cities?
That sounds like a question for the map. Look here. This road, through Tabor, should provide the least trouble.
Good.
What a coincidence. Tabor is exactly where I'm bound.
Joshua, Bed is where you should be bound.
You don't think I told him the exact same thing?
Were Taya not such a talented healer, I would surely have been inclined to agree. But thanks to her ministrations, I feel I may safely rejoin my attendant, who was to wait for me in Tabor if we became separated.
My God.
We travel together.
Dude, that's all she ever does.
If he stays close to me, he'll be fine.
No, we just accept it.
Thank you.
And we're very thankful for fast travel.
I'll look after him.
Crojit Echoes, huh? Alright, any big plus sign side quests? Let me go see if there is better armor I could be wearing, and then we're out of here. Dude, the whole story just happened. Right now, it just happened.
What's that for you, dear?
Alright, what's better? Nothing. This makes my HP go down. Oh, I need stuff from hunting. The Sons of Ouroboros. It's 33 more defense. That's pretty damn good. Whoa! Can I get that? Don't I have diamond armlets? Where are my diamond armlets? Alright, so my HP goes down. But then I reinforce them and they get higher? Well, not by much. What was the bigger number? Something was big. Can I imagine that? What the hell?
Alright, yeah, that's not much better, and I don't have any desert rose anyway. Two? Nice. Huge increases.
That it? Fine.
Alright, so the deal is, we broke another crystal. Ultima is pissed as hell. He seems to be a being that can't be killed, and we think he wants my body because I can steal powers of icons and no one else can. So he's actually letting me kill everyone so I get all their powers. He wants the Megazord for himself. Now I'm going to help my friend Gav, who's getting attacked.
Like a dream, the four of us out walking like we used to.
Enjoying this, are you? Gav and the others could be in danger as we speak.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Dude, don't be an asshole.
Yote is a fine scout. If Canvel was attacked, she will already have begun gathering information.
Tabor isn't far. We should pick up the pace.
All right, Chocobo, let's go. Apparently, we're doing a lot of walking.
We can use the ruins to cross the ravine.
Assuming they will allow it, the Echoes have a will of their own.
Yeah, sure, they sure do. See you later, Echoes. Oh, more desert roses, nice. Yeah, I don't fight little robots. We don't mess with that stuff here.
Tell us about Yote, Joshua.
She's strong-willed, loyal, and deadly with a blade. Much like Clive, but with better manners.
Almost there.
Another ether flood. They're everywhere now.
We can't go around it.
Then we'll just have to be careful.
Good thing they're not even close to us.
Company.
Wild Nick!
All right. Have you been to Tabor before?
There are a few places I haven't.
Jumpy jumpies!
Where now, Joshua?
There is a residence just inside the city gates. She awaits us within.
The Space Arcade? I imagine you mean like the obelisk where you train? Or are you talking about Final Fantasy VII when they go to the arcade?
My Lord Marquis, it is an honor. I am Yote, Knight of the Undying, charged with the protection of His Grace Joshua Rosfield, Keeper of the Flame of the Phoenix.
Of course. It all makes sense now.
Would you care to elaborate?
The Undying are...
Isn't it the guy who's dressed as Kate Sith? Throne. I don't remember his name.
More specifically, to its heir. They have served our family for generations, albeit from the shadows.
Since their inception, they have been tasked with the preservation and enactment of the rites of ancestral communion. After the events at Phoenix Gate, it was the Undying who delivered me to safety. And since the day I left Rosaria,
Yote
has been my constant companion and protector. Without her sword, I would not have survived my journey across the realm.
Rise, Lady Yote. You saved my brother. I owe you a debt I can never repay.
I but did my duty.
Come now. Tell us what you've discovered.
Your Grace. It is as you feared. The vessel we spied off the coast of the Crystalline Dominion on the night of her fall. It was the Einherjar. Beyond any doubt.
The Black Galleon.
Joshua. The Einherjar is the Royalist flagship. What business would they have in the Dominion?
It was Kate Sith. Alright, I was right.
Upon learning of Walud's involvement in recent events at Drake's Fang, I sensed the malign influence of Ultima, and bid Yote and the Undying look into the matter.
We have reason to believe that the Black Galleon weighed anchor shortly
after
the
fighting
began, and set a course due south.
Actually, no, he's skinny.
For Canva. Then it is Waluda knights who besiege the cities.
What is left of them? Yes.
Oh, polygons.
And the galleon sails up at one man's behest.
From a long way since then.
Barnabas Tharm.
Alright, that's Odin. Meanwhile...
But are we truly safe here in the Agora?
The city guard have been paid, if that's what you're implying.
All the more reason for them to run.
Well, you are free to leave, Lord Minister.
Markets abandoned, warehouses aflame, blackened hulls choking every port in the capital. Canva is ruined.
The realm teeters on the brink of chaos, and all you can think
Knock
about
on
is
your tables.
Forgive us. We were not aware Dalmechia now subsisted on charity.
Quite. How dare you?
Uh-oh.
Distinguished members of the council, you must forgive His Majesty this intrusion.
What is the meaning of this?
A trifle crowded, but I fear it will have to serve, my liege.
Very well.
My colleagues, do you not see? The king, he has come to save us from the Akashic.
I don't think so, bro.
He is a gift from the heavens, divine intervention, our very salvation.
And of course, if it is compensation he requires, we would be most willing to negotiate a fair price for services rendered.
Fools, your ignorance unbecomes you.
Your Majesty, correct me if I'm wrong, but I would swear that the fiends washing the cobbles of Canva
dream banging, amazing,
wear the colors of Walud. Ha! So you do not deny it. Guards, fetter them, and see our guests to the dungeons!
Enough.
Did he kill the guys at the table too?
Pathetic creatures. That you should imagine yourselves worthy of salvation. The girl is still here, somewhere in the city. Her consciousness fair dripping with her late father's hubris. A consciousness to which Muthos is inextricably bound and inexorably drawn. See that he is made welcome.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Oh boy. They know I'm coming.
Come, Muthos. Surely the Prince's light cannot have sated you. So then, how long has Walud been under Ultima's control?
How long indeed? Based on what we know of Barnabas's actions, I would guess some few years, mayhap more.
But to what end? What does Ultima want?
You! We already said it!
Show them.
I'm not going through Kingdom Hearts again. My heart's not in it for that game.
By the flames.
Phoenix Gate.
One and two were great.
Now here.
But three is apparently horrible.
It is old, ancient, even. Naught remains of the faith it represents, save what can be gleaned from the image itself. None could tell me what the one in the apodotry meant. Even the undying. But I believe it may be the key to discerning Ultima's purpose.
Oh yeah, there's a three.
Center, the one beneath whom the icons congregate, that I believe to be Ultima. He is a god, or at least godlike. His very existence beyond our ken. The icons, and by extension their dominance, are meant to be his subjects. And while some, like Barnabas, have accepted this role, others have rejected it, like you, Clive, which is rather inconvenient, as it appears he needs you most of all. And gods don't like to be disobeyed.
No, I don't suppose they do.
Clive, may I tell Yote of the lake?
One is great.
By all means.
Yote, I will be accompanying my brother to the Free Cities. Whilst we are afield, I would have you watch over those Clive has made his wards. Umielos delan tuisag ilith. Though well concealed, the hideaway lacks trained fighters to defend its occupants should they be discovered.
But it is my duty to...
As it has ever been my brother's duty, remember.
If that is your wish, Your Grace.
Kingdom Hearts 1 is great.
But please be safe. If aught were to befall you, I...
You have my word.
That first fight with the Tarzan Hunter, always one of the worst. And he turns into a chameleon? Motherfucker. But you get cure from him.
Farewell, my lord, my lady.
We are in your debt, Yote.
Yote.
Let's find our friends.
Yeah, brah. It's 516 yards. Holy shit.
Which is why I had to let her go. Cyril. How fares the search?
Well, Your Grace, my report shall be with you ere long.
Ah, yes. Yote is otherwise engaged, at my behest.
And the duty of wardenship?
Fulfilled. For as you see, I've been reunited with my first shield.
I am Cyril, Knight of the Undying and bearer of the Burning Quill, charged with chronicling the mortal deeds of His Grace, Joshua Rosfield, Keeper of the Flame of the Phoenix, and rightful Archduke of Rosaria.
I entrusted Cyril here with overseeing the investigation into Ultima's origins. Findings from his brothers and sisters afield are delivered here to be collated and catalogued.
Damn.
Just how many undying are there?
Not nearly enough, milady. Yet we are glad to give our all in service to the Phoenix.
Yeah, he does look a little sketch.
Such is, and has ever been, our creed.
I see.
You have your associates, I have mine. But you may now think of them as ours. That won't be a problem, will it?
The Phoenix is our sun, and we but the shadows that quicken in his radiance. It is from the darkness that we serve, both him and now you.
From the darkness.
Pray accept this token.
Oh, I got a new seal! Yay!
For as long as you bear it, then if there is nothing.
No.
Your Grace.
To Canva, then.
We'll talk about. Cyril seemed very, You certainly keep strange bedfellows, Joshua.
Let me ride my chocobo!
You won't help me here. Come on.
Yeah! Oh, damn.
Orcs.
Orcs, huh?
Then let us be rid of them.
See you later. Careful.
Clive. Smoke.
Is the city fallen?
Yeah, I must have, like, a patch that's, like, 20 deep right now of seals. They're basically my friggin' gym badges. I'm in Pokemon or something.
The free men are still holding their own, then.
Do we have any idea where Gav and the others might be?
There's a warehouse near the docks where we agreed to meet if there was any trouble. We should hurry.
Doom, doom, boom. Didn't I just run here? Mm-hmm. bum 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 bum. The Free Cities of Canver. Warehouse District.
Sounds like thunder.
It's the worst password ever because all the person did was open the door.
You're late. I was starting to think you'd stumbled off a cliff.
If anybody wanted to murder you, they would open the door.
Good to see you. Any trouble on the road?
Nothing we couldn't handle.
I knew you'd come. Is that who I think he is?
Yes.
Allow me to introduce my brother, Joshua.
Clive's told me all about you. Or even listening most of the time. Name's Midadol, but everyone calls me Mid.
My lady.
Whoa!
Hey!
The uncle's gonna have a real touching moment here.
My boy.
Uncle Byron.
It's really you. I never thought I'd see the day.
So these Akashic are being controlled.
That's what it looked like. Empty eyes, eerie blue glow. No doubt they were turned. But silent as monks, every last one of them.
Yeah, he's
your
pretty cool.
Your man here speaks true, Clive. We saw more than a few in this city. They moved in ranks with a purpose, and not of their own.
Ultima's doing.
Perhaps.
Perhaps.
What of the city? The people?
Dead, mostly.
Mostly, but not all. A handful managed to lock themselves in their villas before the Horde arrived. Some in the Merchant's District to the west, and a few others on the far bank.
If the Akashic stumble across either hiding place, a few bolted doors won't hold them for long. We need to find them. And quickly.
What do you propose?
We split into two parties. I will make for the Merchant's District, while you look to those across the river.
You're supposed to protect him.
Mind keeping an eye on my brother?
Not at all. We find the villa and try the servants' entrance.
Understood.
Worst guard ever.
Mid, is she fit to sail?
The ship? The Mithril engine could probably do with a few more tweaks.
Then you better work fast. Even if we do reach the survivors in time, they'll never make it to the hideaway on foot.
You leave that to me.
See that Mid doesn't get herself into trouble, would you?
Think I can manage that.
I'll keep him safe.
Looks like you stuck with me, Byron.
That's Lord Rossfield, you little guttersnipe.
Shall we then?
And you keep Clive safe.
Be careful. Both of you.
You too.
You too. Those Phoenix people would be really pissed at me right now. Evenfall. Secret item? Nothing.
All right, Torval. Let's find those survivors. They don't stand a chance against those things.
Fuck. Ah, more fucking.
They're wearing Waluda armor.
Oh! Okay. I didn't realize we had a big boy. All right, lock-on didn't really work there. Go. I went right into it. Give him the big one. All right, not bad, not bad. Bello. The old R2 push, you know. Blame the camera for that one, but it's okay. Yeah. I see you. You'll get your chance to die.
Woo!
Jumpy, jumpy, jumpies.
That sounded big. Joshua and Jill must be busy. He's got some tricks, huh? Ah, no counter. Nice try.
Go!
There may still be survivors inside.
That was a pretty good fight. Let me make sure all my abilities are up to snuff. I think I've mastered everything that I could. This doesn't feel good when I do that. Is there anything else I can do in the air? I can master this. Lunge distance, nice. So mastering these doesn't really do anything. This allows assignment. Allows assignment, okay. Limit break is already maxed. Do I have these? No, not that. Not that even. Heat wave, and then it's ignition down here. Yeah, these are all good. Yeah, we're all good.
Where are they?
Where are they?
These creatures. Does Ultimus Reach extend this far? What the hell is going on here?
Where is your master? What does he want?
Trying to get the magic one.
You've caused quite the commotion.
Oh, man.
But then I would expect no less from you, Muthos.
You again. I don't believe we've been introduced. You were in my family's crypt. And now you're here. With an army of Akashic thralls.
Manners, Lord Rosfield. They are men, like you and me. Albeit ones unburdened by the wills that drive our kind to madness. They are pure. They are divine.
What?
And they are all that remains in this once raucous city.
You'll pay for what you've done.
As you wish. I confess, I have been very much looking forward to this. Pardon me, this indulgence, Your Majesty. The vessel shall not be spoiled.
All right.
I am the Leitner of House Harvard. And you will yield. Or not.
As you don't hold back.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh, tracking. I had to figure out what the circle did.
Ah!
get it! Ooh! That'll be the stun. Good.
You will forgive me if my performance seems uninspired. It is just that I expected so much more from our chosen one. Perhaps this will kindle your flame.
What now? You barely touched me, bro.
My liege lord's armory. Gungir. Watch closely, Mythos.
Well done, Tor.
He's still my beating heart.
Ooh, a laser beam, huh? Oh, can't dodge forward on that one. Oh, that's my fault. Let's go.
Enjoying yourself?
Ah, wrong move! I deserve that. Let's go! Ooh, good fight. It was a good one. That was fun. Sanguina Insignia, used in crafting.
The vessel is strong. My liege.
Clive!
You're all right.
As are you, I see.
We are, yes.
I'm sorry, but we couldn't save them.
It was over before we arrived.
Well, you did what you could. I fear we were all too late. What's wrong?
Uh-oh.
Nothing. I hope.
Communicate. Holy crap.
Leaving so soon, Mythos?
It's the king.
Indeed. You may kneel before Barnabas Tharm, Warden of Ash and King of Walud. Get back.
Good. Dude, I just fought the guy already, right before you.
Wild and impetuous. I expected more of the boy who bested my lord commander. Yet I see why my master covets you so. The power within you, Mythos. The potential.
Stop calling me Mythos.
But Mythos is everything. The cornerstone of all creation. The Lord's vessel. Your purpose.
My purpose? To surrender my mind and body to that thing. No, Your Majesty. My purpose is my own. I made a promise to my friends, to my people. And nothing is going to stand in my way.
He's gonna take all that away.
You would allow this delusion of free will to bar your path to greatness? Truly, your volition is a cancer. One that must be excised.
Tr-
try it.
Come on, bro! Really?
Men.
Rockin' moves.
You are as weak as all the rest.
Joshua!
Oh no.
Oi! Oi! This way! Hurry!
Why did I stand there and just yeah, right, me too. Why did I stand there and just take that?
Power beyond reckoning, and they use it as a crutch. Such a waste.
Why would you stand there? You're a literal goddess. Just move.
Will he be
He is
right?
Best boy. Yes, he did.
The phoenix can mend flesh, but the spirit must recover on its own. I'm afraid the rest is up to him.
And Jill is probably dead.
This place is remarkable. Outfitting it must have been no small feat. But why go to such trouble?
That beauty's belly is filled with wonders the world ain't ready for. If the guilds caught wind of what we're up to, they'd all want a piece. All right.
And how is he? Do not blame yourself. He was barely breathing when you brought him here. We would have lost him if it were not for you.
No. Barnabas may have severed nigh every sinew in my brother's body. But he made certain the wounds were not fatal.
Nigh every sinew?
Allow me, your lordship. Don't know what I was thinking, putting you to the trouble like that.
Tis no trouble carrying comestibles to my ailing nephew.
I know, but you've already done so much for us. Pouring your gill into the hideway and now the ship. I don't want to take the piss.
You risked your life. And for what? Some gill you hardly know. Why'd you do it? You got mad or something?
I wouldn't go that far.
Clive!
You're awake.
My boy.
Oh. All I want to do is help. And the world won't save itself. It was Sid. Your father. Who taught me that?
Sounds like him.
Don't you dare do that again.
What of the Royalists?
Fucked off, the lot of them. Along with the galleon. With the king on board, no doubt. The Iron Hay, I wouldn't sail without him. Clive. Jill didn't come back.
What do you mean?
She kept the king busy while the others dragged you out.
It's all right, Ned. Jill is fine.
The ether of her icon endures. And as long as it does, we can be certain she is alive.
Sorry that I was a bitch and I ran into a sword swing.
Jill will be with the king, I'm sure of it.
Well, good luck catching him, because my ship's going nowhere. It's the Mithril engine. She's got a kick like a wild chocobo and a mind to tear the hull in half.
But you have an idea.
Well, of course I do. My dad'll have seen this coming a league off. If I had his old writings...
If you had his old writings, you'd be sitting under a fuckload of rubble. The ones Otto didn't save anyway. I suppose you might still have a few pages in his stores.
We'll have to hope it's enough. Do what you can to ready the ship. I'll speak with Otto.
In your condition? You really are mad.
Perhaps. But the world really won't save itself.
Yeah.
She didn't level up her duck skill. Yeah, she really didn't.
Gav said that Otto might know something.
If it's knowledge you seek.
So what do I owe the honor?
Alright, dude, give me some good stuff, huh? There we go. 17 more attack? That's not great, dude. Can't do better than that. Oh, whoa, what's this? It's only 2 more attack. Alright, we'll come back to that in a second. You got anything good over here? 2 and 9? 2 and 5? No life bonus? And then this stuff that I gotta go earn stuff for. I need more desert roses. Pain in my ass. Well, we'll get more stagger and attack for now.
It lasts you a good while.
We can upgrade it further, which is cool. Yeah, might as well, right?
You can thank me later. Anything else?
Where's Charon? She doesn't... You don't sell desert roses, do you?
It's a dangerous world out there.
Yeah. Yes. Dangerous world. Blah, 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 blah. What do you got? Anything good? Trash. Alright, these are good. 3,800? Okay. Maybe we'll buy those. Alright, so we'll buy the next level up. We got the money. Spending it on anything else. I used an elixir? I must have hit that by accident.
Rubbing me blind,
I definitely didn't mean to use that.
Is that all?
Was it 1027? Alright, let's see if we can get some movement on this real quick. If we can get to an Odin fight soon, we'll do it tonight.
How are we supposed to do our duty when the hills are
Glove? Where the hell is everyone else?
They're all right.
Story time.
You lot don't do things, but at least everyone's... Now, as for these writings, I'm sorry.
Sitting under a pile of...
But we were able to save a few bits. The more personal items, we go to the next of kin. In the case... Then I'll check the workshop.
Oh my god, now I got him locked and in a wake champ.
If Amber and the Lazarus are gone, do you think Mid's ship will ever sail?
Ah, these are books, all right.
This looks like it's from Sid's old diary. I'd better keep looking. What do we have here? Oh, Sid's pipes.
We've had no word from Canva for days.
I remember seeing this doll in Sid Sala.
Is it the shape of it?
Huh. What's this?
I know you like riddles. Of all my inventions, this one's the best, and so in choosing its place of rest, I recalled your opus, daughter dearest, and now it sleeps there in the first. I'm going to have a work on that last rhyme. Good luck.
Sid's best invention. So Sid hid something in Mid's first opus. What would that be? Perhaps Otto might know.
Back to Otto. Wouldn't it be the water filtration system? Anything?
Possibly. You wouldn't happen to know what
opus? That girl, unless you mean the... She couldn't have been more than what, 11, 12, when she surprised us all. Not least her dad. It's just, what's that battered old box have to do with anything?
I think Sid may have hidden...
those two and their bloody treasure hunts.
All right, so where is it? The orchestration.
I didn't break it.
What didn't you break?
Nothing. We didn't break nothing. We definitely didn't break the orchestron.
The orchestron?
What's wrong with it?
It's broken. Except when it isn't. See?
And you had nothing?
Nope. We just wanted to listen to it, so we pressed like this. See?
All right. No,
I'm a yes.
You fixed it. Sid, he more than yeah.
They started playing when I removed this.
This is how you build a mithril engine.
What I can tell you is Sid showed it to me once and said it was... Let's just hope it's the stuff shipped.
Indeed. Let's see if we can make...
Now, either this is it, or Mid is like, cool, now we need to make a big one. And then I have to go gather parts.
Just the two I was looking for.
Aye, aye.
Actually, yes. The Cran...
Dion left.
Unless you've another word for stood... He did have the decency to leave a message with Obelisk before commandeering one of his dinghies.
No, we're not the Prince's Keepers.
I'd rather he did so in bed. Much like yours, I suspect. Otto told me what happened in Canver.
Though I may be sometimes.
Then at least...
All right, Dion is on the road. We don't know where he's going. Bahamut is back in the game.
Trust. Every moment I waste here, the further the flagship sails. I have to get back.
Oh, but now we have a plus sign mission. Plus sign missions are big stuff. Gotta do it. Plus signs, plus signs.
Right, Clive. Blackthorn told me you helped him out again. Speaking of which...
Worried about him. And
no way.
Right, it's a bit of a funny one, this, but... I saved this posh knob while I was out on a mission, and he gave... So, obviously, I show it to Blackthorn, thinking he'll be impressed.
You have got
for him to
be
go
kidding
white as a
me.
Sheet and quiet as a curl instead.
He's sad again.
And seeing as how Blackthorn opens up...
Oh,
I speak to him again.
God.
Well,
cheers.
I'll be sure.
All right.
Let's hope it's something good, man. I can't believe this crybaby. Blacksmith's Blues 3. Oh, there's another plus mission. Dude, Nukem, can you believe it? Can you really believe it, man?
Bloody hell, Clive.
That remains to be seen. August tells me he showed and that the sight of it clearly upset you.
Come on, mate. Bottling it up ain't gonna help no one. If it weren't the ring...
It was the... It brought back some unhappy memories, that's all.
Memories of what?
There are things we'd all rather leave behind, Blackthorn.
And sometimes it doesn't. Is that so hard to understand?
Don't be like that.
Fine. If it'll get you off my... That ring he flashed was the work of Zoltan.
Ah, Zoltan.
We together back in the day.
Sad cloud!
Before.
Why would I? I ain't seen him in decades, and the last time I did, the ring brought it all back. Like a bastard's improved, though. More than I thought possible.
So it was a nice ring. Worth a few gi-
It matters, because engraving metal's a nightmare, and I've got no bloody idea how he managed. The fact is...
So what?
I'm the Idaway's master crook. I'm not stealing a living at some backwater village. My armor keeps you lot safe, and my sword... As far as I'm concerned, every swing of my hammer's another blow struck in the name of our... Because the curse breakers deserve... And I refuse to be shown up by the...
Very well. Why don't we go and pay him a visit?
Oh, no, he'd be too...
Then just this once. Swallow your pride. And for keeping the curse break, provided you can do that, you'll hear no complaints from me.
What'd you say, Blackthorn? It's not like you'll be go...
All right.
Magic. So, where do you reckon I'll...
In Dravosht, my old village.
Dravosht, eh? That rings a bell. Just north of the fields. Got that, Clive? And I'll make sure...
Good luck with...
All right, all right, all right. Let's go. World map. Show me the plus sign. Yeah, I'd love to go do the main story, but I gotta do this to make sure he doesn't cry anymore. And I get a good ring out of it, hopefully, that's like plus 20 defense.
You have my thanks. Without your medicine.
What the flip? He's all the way out there? How do I get to where we need to go? Alright, make a right and then a
opportunity
right.
Opportunity beckons. Who among you is bold enough to heed her?
the free cities under sea.
Not here.
Let's go, Ambrosia!
Go. Run like the wind.
Item.
Time to fight.
No, it's not. Reason to deal with small fries. What's up, brah?
Kicked out already?
No. This chump.
Why, the gate's closed.
Chief's orders. Not that I'd have let you in anyway. I suggest you go.
That's what I'm trying to do, you little prick. I ain't changed a bit, have you, Snotty?
No.
Snotty.
It isn't. Blackthorn.
Long time no see.
What the hell are you doing?
Well, it was meant to be a surprise, but I'm here to see Zoltan, you fucking numbskull. Now let us through.
All right. Just...
You fucking numbskull.
I promise I won't throw the first punch. That good enough for you?
Go on then.
Nice little town here.
So this is not much going on.
It's a smithing. When I was a lad, you'd have to shout to be heard over the sound. Clive, you're good with people.
Hey, you ain't backing out.
There's a river of bad blood. But if someone can build me a...
All right.
I appreciate it. It'll be near the forge on the hill.
It'll forge on the hill.
Good luck.
All right, let's go.
But if we can't fire the forges, how are we going to earn our keep?
Mama, why hasn't Papa...
Nope, we gotta go save people.
Hotter! Hotter, damn it! Those miserable flames wouldn't melt butter, let alone iron!
That'd be me.
It's a pleasure to meet.
I'll bet it is. Keep the gates closed, I tell him. You're not welcome here.
Blackthorn's here.
What did you say?
He's traveled a lot.
Yes, has he?
He's waiting.
Then I suggest...
Didn't you apprentice together?
So what if we did?
Fuck! We're getting nowhere! These bearers' flames are next to bloody useless!
We're never gonna be able to fire up the forges unless we...
I'm a busy man, as you can see, so do me a favor. Oh. And if you're struggling to find your way out, that prick knows exactly where the exit is.
Damn!
He's not wanted here.
All right. Please.
Really? I can't just, like, start the fire for them and be done with this? I can literally turn into a god of flame. Here you go.
Let me guess.
As a personal thing.
Well.
There'll be no talking him round.
Which is what exactly? If we're to help, what turned the village?
I left. Dravosht. Zoltan. There are two kinds of smiths. My kind, who are in it for the love of the... who labor on a single piece from dawn to dark. And the other kind, who are in it for... people like Zoltan. Whose work is quick. The kind of smiths who shit out a few hundred blades, reap the profit, and there wasn't a single day we weren't it, bit by bit. You would have torn Dravosht in half had it gone on.
You didn't have to do that.
Zoltan's a better chief than I would. His way of doing things kept food on people's tables. Dravosh prospered until the crystals run out, anyway.
It depends on how you look at it, though. There's got to be other ways of making fire. We manage it in the...
Thanks to Sid's ingenuity, he saw all of this coming. New crystals were the problem, not the solution. And spent...
You know what I mean, though, right? What I'm trying to say is that it's not your fault.
It doesn't matter whose fault it is. I don't want to be the greatest smith alive just because I happen to be alive.
Just give them fire!
Clive, Dravosh won't last long with it, so... Do you think the way I see it?
Is... Hold on. Sid made those things for us. And you'd be throwing it away...
All right, this place was your home. Sid's creations were never meant to be hoarded. Let this be another step on the road to free. Dravosh will show the world that it's possible. Wouldn't you agree, Org?
When he calls.
Thank you,
Shall I go and fetch the-
I know I'm off by heart. I'll be needing some help, though. Building a furnace isn't it do us a favor and round up anyone strong enough to love. And I've got a job for you too, Clive. I need leather for the bellows and nothing else.
Salamander skin.
Luckily for us. Salamander.
Time for a spot of hunting.
Wonderful. Where is the salamander skin, of course? Good old salamander skin. Usually I don't leave home without it. No reason to fight a big bull. More desert roses, nice. All right, salamanders.
Let's make this quick, shall we?
Oh, damn, he's a big boy, huh? Slow down, bro. Gonna be enough salamander skin?
I dare say that would be enough for a decent set of bellows.
Alright, back we go. Big horn. Just in case these are more roses. Ah, money. Running down the road.
I can walk from here.
What's this all about then?
Don't know.
Any trouble finding this kid?
Nothing I couldn't.
There you go, bro.
Right then, everyone paused it.
Well, I'll be damned. I honestly didn't think it'd work.
You know what this means?
Sorry.
Sorry, I was a total douchebag earlier.
That thing you've built us, you saved our village.
It's Blackthorn you should be thanking. What is it?
Petcol's cinders. After he left, I spent years trying to eke the most out of our forges. That there was my answer. Chuck it in the fire, and your forge will burn our secret for yours. I've always envied, since the day I became chief. I spent every no amount of sleepless nights at the Anvil will ever bridge that gap, though. But he took all his talent and left. Gifted.
Basically, that's what it is. It's to make his fire burn brighter.
His guts.
The cinders would mean more coming from you.
Oh, whoops. I totally skipped that dialogue.
Well, you know what they say. All these things take time. Especially, but what matters is, Blackthorn's got that twinkle back in his eye.
The twinkle
and
back.
I reckon he's got...
See that you...
All right.
These things are going to take some getting used to.
Oh my god, he's back in the hideaway already? Jesus, he couldn't even stand here?
Gentlemen.
Yeah, the whole... everyone.
Oh, but that reminds me.
Here you go, bro.
Pickle Cinder, how'd you come by this?
Just give me something good, please.
And you're sure he wanted me to...
I'm sure. He didn't...
forgiving is caring.
Yeah. You know, I could never leave this place. Every time you put on mail, you and the curse break, there's no greater honor for a smith. I'm not about to go crawling back to Zoltan for forgiveness, but I will. And if that helps save even a single life. What was it you said he called me? Huh? A genius? Sounds like I better get to work.
It's good to see you back on form, but...
I don't know how you pair put up with me, so I'm grateful. Oh. Now, where was I?
Oh, yeah. Cool, brah.
Ain't got the art to tell him how similar they are.
A little healthy competition should...
You're not wrong. It's a shame him and Zoltan couldn't let... No use grumbling about it now, though. Blackthorn's happy. Or isn't.
Ouroboros design draft. The belt to end all belts. Okay. I thought I already had the Ouroboros recipes, but I guess not.
Trouble with your gear, or... What do you want?
Yeah, I already had this, didn't I? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I already had these things. Whatever. I obviously needed something to make them, so I got it. But now I need a whole bunch more stuff that looks like it's from side missions. Of course. Of course.
And?
Alright, let's go do this other plus sign.
realm's crops.
Actually, Twitch World, we're gonna stop it right there. Looks like we gotta do some side missions to get some good stuff, so we might pick up with that on Friday. Friday we know is gonna be a longer playtime as well, so we'll work on it then. But thank you for watching. Thank you everybody for being here. Hey, YouTube World, I hope you liked the vid. So you know what you gotta do, right? Hit like, hit subscribe, check out more videos. We also got shorts running. And check us out on Twitch as well. See you later. Have a great day. Be awesome and awesome to others.